school, and I'm Nathan.
And we're here to say hello and welcome back from spring break. And we are in our class at home because Nathan and I both really miss being at school, but we can't be at school right now. And we just want
to... because we want to stay home so nobody gets their germs on, spring germs on depending on which people that are sick, they need to stay home.
Let's see who's in the house. So if you're in kindergarten, say, we're awesome. Say with me,
we're awesome.
If you're in first grade, say, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. If you're in second grade, say, we rock.
We rock.
If you're in third grade, say, we can do it.
We can do it.
And if you're in fourth grade, say, we're super.
We're super.
And if you're big fifth graders, say, we got this. Share how much we've missed you, and we can't wait to learn with you even from our houses. So what do we want to say to our friends at Bridges? Stay safe.
I love you.
And stay healthy, and we'll see you soon.
Stay healthy. We'll see you soon.
Hola, soy Miss Carmen. Qué sorpresa, ¿eh? Después de tantos días. Quería mandarles un saludo. Espero que estas semanas que vienen estemos más conectados gracias a la internet. Sobre todo quería pedirles que sigan cuidándose, que es lo más importante ahora, y que piensen que esto no va a durar siempre y algún día pasará. Los extraño mucho. Un abrazo.
Hi Bridges Community, Miss Elizabeth here with my dog Jackson. I miss you all very much. And I'm really looking forward to FaceTiming my kindergarten students this week. I know it's been really hard being stuck at home. I hope that you've been having some fun too. And I miss you very much. I'll talk to you this week. Bye.
Hola, bienvenidos, ¿cómo estás? Es un gusto verte, la 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 la. Hello, how are you? Welcome to our class. It's so nice to see you. La 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 la. Stay safe, wash your hands. Stay happy, keep playing, keep singing, take care of each other. I miss you.
Hi everyone, it's Mr. Rosenthal. I hope you're all doing okay. I hope you're all staying healthy. To my students, I miss you. I miss us all being together and seeing each other every day. And I hope you're all reading at home. I'll talk to you soon.
Hi, this is Miss Lily. I hope you all are doing well. Miss Carla's in the back. That's where we get all of our work done. I hope you all are doing well, sending him lots of positive vibes and energy. Lots of love. Hola, soy Miss Lily. Allá atrás está Carla. Allá es donde hacemos todo nuestro trabajo. Mandando positivos, energía positiva a todos y que todos estén bien.
Hola, amigos. Este es uno de mis gatos. Se llama Randy. Ella es muy mala, pero la amo. Tengo 6 gatos y un perro. ¿Tiene más gatos? Espero que todos podamos estar juntos pronto. Los extraños a todos.
Hello friends, this is one of my cats. We call her Runty. She is very bad, but I love her. I have 6 cats and 1 dog. Oh, see, she's bad. Do you have any pets? I hope we can be together soon. I miss you all.
Hi, this is Miss Akila. At home with my dog, Roman. Roman, do you want to say hi? He's a little camera shy right now. I know that things are really weird and changing really, really quickly all the time, and I just want to say how proud I am of the compassion and bravery that we are all showing during this really difficult time, and we are all in this together. And I really, 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 really miss seeing everyone's beautiful, cheery faces every single day, brightening up my day, and I hope that everyone's doing well and staying healthy and all that good stuff. Yeah, that's it. Bye, everybody. Stay safe.
Hi, Bridges students. It's Miss Jones and my cat, Bean. Just checking in, letting you know I'm thinking about you a lot. Hope you and your families are staying safe and well.
Hi, I'm Mr. Sanchez. Just wanted to say hello and just send some positive energy. I hope everybody's doing good. I know things have been different. It's been different for me too. But just know that I think about you every day and I miss you guys. Más quería decir hola. Los extraño mucho. Y pienso en todos en todo un día. Y gracias por todo. Y ojalá que todos estén bien. Gracias.
Hi, Bridges students. It's Miss Clavin and Oliver. We want to say hi and we miss you and we look forward to connecting with you this week through phone calls and hopefully getting everyone on Google Classroom so we can continue with all the awesome learning from third grade. Hope you're doing well. Bye.
This is Miss Park and her dog Peanut. And I wanted to let you know that I miss you all so much. You are in my heart and my mind every single day. And I hope that you and your family are doing well. All right, take care.
Hi, this is Mr. Ashley. I'm hanging out with some trees. And I hope you're getting to do some things you like to do too. I miss you all very much and I hope you're doing well. Please take good care. Bye.
Hello, students and families from Bridges. I hope everyone is doing well. To all the students, I miss you. And I'm thinking of you. I hope everyone is good. Take care. Hola, estudiantes y familias de Bridges. Espero que todos estén haciendo bien. A todos los estudiantes, los extraño mucho, muchísimo. Estoy pensando en ustedes. Y cuídense mucho. Hasta luego.
Hola, niños. Habla Miss Jasmine. Aquí de mi cuarto, tomándome un café, relajándome. Los extraño mucho. Espero que estén bien y que estén pasando mucho tiempo con sus familias. Y esperemos vernos pronto.
Hello, Bridges students and my class, room 203. A little shout out to you guys. I'm sitting here in my apartment, still here in my house, knitting away. Got my little dino bag here too. And I just want to say to you all, if you've got that uncomfortable feeling in your stomach the day before back to school, I got it too. Who knows what tomorrow will bring, but I'm excited to see some of you guys on video chat or on a phone call. And I hope you all know we're all in this together. Over and out.